Hey, it's Brianna with Wildlife X Team, and this is part two of the scariest animals in the animal kingdom. First one I'm going to talk to you about is the polar bears. They are a poster child best left alone. Polar bears, as many of you know, are a poster child for groups campaigning to save the world against global warming. But the cute and cuddly image that polar bears project are an icy disguise. Polar bears are the world's largest land predators. Some males top the scales at 1,500 pounds and wield 2-inch long claws. They normally kill seals and the occasional walrus twice their size. Human attacks are rare, but potentially fatal. The next one is wolves. They are greatly feared. By some, feared by others, the gray wolf is the world's biggest, most powerful dog. Strong jaws and sharp teeth help them rip into their prey. Wolves primarily hunt deer, moose, and bison, but when wild supplies are tight, domestic cattle and sheep are easy targets, hence the wolf's uneasy relationships with humans. In the 20th century, the predators were nearly hunted to extinction. Continued fear of the wolf continues to muddy their road to recovery. Lions, they take a mean bite. In 1898, a pair of lions reportedly ate 135 people working on a railroad in Kenya. Though lions continue to make occasional human meal, most of the slaughtering goes the other way. Today, the cats are valuable to extinction due to their human predators. Conversationalists are racing to keep the survivors alive. The next one is the sharks and their attacks. Very feared and very rare. Maybe in the 1975 film Jaws is to blame, but whatever the cause, many humans are terrified of the great white shark, the largest predatory fish in the ocean. The fear is understandable. These giants have a mouth full of razor sharp teeth. They can reach 20 feet in length and they top the scales at 5,000 pounds. Despite all that, scientists insist that predators pose little risk to humans. They say the chances of winning the lottery are actually higher than the chance of being attacked by a great white shark. Moreover, most attacks are not fatal. And that's going to be it for this video, and I'll get back with the rest on the next one.